there's not really a magic technique for those sorts of questions. But I will refer you to what I call the Socratic review method. And the Socratic review method is a method of really digging deep into your understanding of why you get something wrong or why you have difficulty with something. And when it comes to tempting wrong answers and discouraging right answers, there's a lot to play with there.